Hello everyone, how are all of you? Oh, this is still on. And welcome to Daily Quest, where I upload episodes daily, almost daily, about me just doing day-to-day quests here in Skylar. And hopefully you do yours too, in your free time, by the way. I'm so glad to finally have the time to play. Would not want to be left behind. And that's okay, by the way. Yeah, you know, level up and improving your character isn't exactly a race, and should be done at a leisure time and not exactly like an obligation. If you play your game like it was work or something, then that would not be fun anymore. It would be just like a chore. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm sorry that you had to hear all that. Where my, you know, nose is running again. So like I said, you shouldn't, when it comes to MMO like this, and you feel like you're behind level or something like that, don't think it like that. It's not a race. You can play anytime, you can improve your character anytime and all that. If a game becomes a chore, then that's not good. You might lose motivation to play if it's you're playing it like a chore. As for me, I enjoy doing the quest a lot every day if I had the time. So yeah. I really need to take more vitamin C. And the first order of the day will be the biggest and the somewhat difficult Tenebrous Daily Quest. Oh, we're full roster now, yeah. Good. Listen, I'm gonna mute right now. My nose is running again, and it's running far.
Thank you.
Okay, Tenebris is done. Next stop is... Okay, so what's our next stop again? Unbelievable.
You gotta be kidding me.
I was the one... He aggroed that NPC, I'm that stupid mob, and then I got... I was the one who got stuck. I was stunned. Unbelievable. That was shit. That was unbelievable. God dang, I hated that. I hate the Nebris. Especially that one. Let's see. Expedition. Endless Carnage. Oh my god. Kirby in the Blaze, yeah. I really hate that. Endless Carnage. I don't want to go to arena anymore. I hate it. Not like before. I just hate it now. Okay, that upsetted me. This idiot. Aggro in peace. Stupid mob, and I was the one who got stunned. Unbelievable. It pisses me off now. I'm not in a bad, good mood anymore. In fact, I'm mad now. Whatever. Jesus, three hand can annihilate anyone. Can potentially one shot anyone. So watch out for three hand if you are in dungeon, guys. Jesus. Dungeon guild quest is done. Now back to a regular programming. Guys, I gotta go now. I gotta buy some bread. So part one is over for now. See you next time.